And we now know when Southwest will start flying out of Colorado Springs. The airline announced this morning the service will start on March 11th. There will be 13 Southwest flights a day, including service to Las Vegas, Phoenix, Dallas, and Chicago. Southwest has also added new flights out of Denver this year. They'll offer seasonal service to Montrose and Steamboat Springs starting December 19th.